Hicks has the rebound. She had 8 of them the other night. As Jasmine Thomas leans in, she hits the shot and thought she was hit in the process.
And when the Sun played them out of Las Vegas, no Alyssa Thomas that day as Jasmine Thomas drives in for 2. And it's the Sun by 4.
Thought that she was going to be this good this quickly.
She has 8 of the first 10 for Las Vegas, and Jasmine Thomas down the lane floats through. Something I'm not comfortable with, I assure you. Another 3-pointer there for the Sun. This time it's Jasmine Thomas. Courtney Williams bouncing for Jasmine Thomas, wide open, puts it through. Another 3-pointer for the Connecticut Sun. Nice play by Agumake, came in from behind, knocked it away. Here's Courtney Williams setting up Jasmine Thomas. Another 3! Back-to-back threes for Jasmine Thomas.
He points the most that Las Vegas has given up in a half this season.
Jasmine Thomas now has 18 first half points. Sun fans are enjoying themselves so far today as Jasmine Thomas continues to enjoy a sensational game. The only time that the cookies show up on our broadcast table are when you're here.
I don't know.
Well, Jasmine Thomas continues to get it done. Her non-shooting hand, pinky on her non-shooting hand. Thomas for Jasmine Thomas. And Jasmine Thomas continues to light it up. Laney bouncing for Alyssa Thomas. And Jasmine fires away, and she is feeling it today. Just get her the ball.
Quickly, Vegas goes the other direction.
They lead the league in pace, and they're trying to use that to get back in the game. And now Jasmine Thomas does it again.
Game where inspiration was easy for you to find. How were you able to channel your emotion into a career performance, career high in points for you?
Just by staying focused and staying confident. You know, we watched a lot of film and knew how they were going to play us on ball screens, so I just tried to be aggressive, look for my shot behind those screens, and my teammates just kept pumping me up, and it felt good.
On a night or afternoon, obviously, breast health awareness, you know, you have a special connection to that. How were you able to use that as motivation?
Well, my mom is usually here for this game, and she couldn't make it this time, so talking to her before the game, it was just an emotional moment, and I just fed off of that energy through the entire game. Before the game started, I felt myself kind of get a little teary, and then I just put that energy into the game.
You started the game so well, the entire team did, shooting 68% in the first half and continuing that in the second. How were you able to be so efficient from the field?
I just feel like when we are playing off of each other, when everyone's playing confident, the ball is moving, we're playing inside out, not just settling for jumpers. We play really well. That's Sun basketball to us.
4 in a row now. You're going to have a 2-game road trip. How do you continue this momentum as you hit the road?
Just by staying focused. You know, prep gets difficult once you start traveling because, you know, you're tired and you have less on-court prep, more film, more scout. So as long as we just stay focused, take care of our bodies, and just look forward to the next game and nothing ahead of that, we'll be fine.
Jasmine, thank you so much. What a performance.